So with the type and layout skills that you get with InDesign, you could go into areas such as editorial design, publishing design, media and marketing, and of course graphic design as well.